Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here, another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to hopefully resolve the you do not have permission to access error you might have when trying to access certain drives on your computer. So whether or not it might be an external hard drive or a DVD or a flash drive or you name it, whatever you want, you might be getting an error saying you do not have permission to access this file. So that means you can't copy, you can't edit from it, which can be definitely annoying if you're trying to read and write a lot of data. So in this brief tutorial, I'll be showing how to hopefully resolve this issue. And the biggest thing this issue deals with is permission error. And the first thing I'm going to do to try and remedy this issue will be to head over to the Start button and left click on it. And then you want to type in computer. It should say this PC right above desktop app on Windows 10. On other computers, or specifically earlier versions of Windows, it'll just say computer. So just type in computer there and it should say computer up here. But on Windows 10 it says this PC. Same difference though, we're trying to get to this screen here. So whatever drive we're unable to access, right click on it and then select properties at the bottom of this menu. You want to left click on the security tab at the top. Underneath to change permissions, click edit. So left click on this edit button, left click on this add button right here, then you want to left click on the advanced button right here, and then left click on this find now button on the right side here. Alright, so you want to scroll down this list until you get to what the entry that says everyone. So left click on that, and then left click on OK. So now at this point, click on OK. So while we are underneath the everyone object at the top here, you want to left click on the allow button directly across from full control. So you want everyone to have full control. If that makes sense, you want everyone. If you click on everyone, everything should be checkboxed here by clicking on full control. And then once you're done making sure that's correct, select and then click apply and OK again. And then click apply and OK again to close out of this window. And then click on OK once again. You should not have just closed out of that last window like I did. However, as you might have seen, I was getting a couple of conflicting error messages because I'm trying to do this on my local disk. If you're doing an external hard drive, you should not get any errors doing that. So just keep that in mind. Make sure you click on Apply and OK to get out of all those windows, and hopefully your problem will be resolved. So again, I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.